Hey guys, happy prom day. Happy prom day. Today is April 22nd. Hold up. Which means it is finally prom. Prom is here. And I gotta start getting ready. So let me tell y'all, let me just run down everything that's going on, right? So, boom. Right now, it's 11:16. It's 11:16. And I'm about to take these rollers out of my hair while I talk. It's 11:16. And everything for me is going to start at 2:30. That's when I start getting ready. My hair is going to get curled or whatever. And I'm going to get my hair done over at 2:30. The girl's going to come to the house. She's going to curl my hair. Cool, 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 cool. Right? And then after that, I have to go to my makeup appointment, which is at 4. So I'm going to go to that at 4. And then after that, I have to hurry up, come home, get dressed, get ready. And then the prom send-off or whatever is going to be at 5:30. Or just like 5:30 to 6. Honestly, whenever I'm ready, which will be around 5:30, 6 o'clock. So that's what we're going to do. And right now, we're about to go out to breakfast. I'm waiting on my mom and my cousin, because they just went to Lowe's to go get some stuff for the decorations. So while they're doing that, I'm getting ready to go. But yeah, guys, that's what's going on. I'm gonna update y'all later as time goes on. And yeah.
So today's prom.
You're today, so mom. Yeah.
Today's prom 2023.
Yeah, guys. It's prom. And we here, we eating at first watch. We eating at first watch. And it's 12:30. We only got 2 hours until I gotta do my hair. In two hours, everything is about to start.
Yeah.
Hmm? In 2 hours, everything's starting. Y'all, look at how pretty. Look at her drink. Alright, y'all. We just got done eating at first watch. And now we're on the way back home. It's 1A, actually. It's 1:01. Which means good things are about to come. But, what was I saying? Yeah, so we just left the first watch. We are about to go home now. Let me go on this side. But, yeah. We're about to go home now. And then I'm going to start getting ready. And get in the shower. I'll put my phone in the bag. I'll see y'all later. Y'all, I'm about to get my hair done.
I'm cool.
Lady here to do my hair. This is what it looks like before. I'm real cute. We want to see the decorations too.
Okay. Shut up. Alright, I'll leave here then. I don't know how you cold in here. And they house, don't they fucking house be freezing? Mm-hmm. I'm like, how you come here and you cold? Girl, you don't go sit down in that chair.
Y'all look so cute. Right,
who do you?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you said I look cute.
I did too. I
was
about to say,
you
said
y'all look so cute.
Yeah.
I was about to say, how much money you want? It's so small. It's all
right. All right.
makeup girl. Mm-hmm. Makeup who? Makeup for what?
Huh?
Since you don't even need makeup.
Okay. Well, y'all, I'm about to go upstairs and get dressed real quick. I got 15 minutes to get ready. I'm trying to leave at like 3:45, 3:50. But you guys gotta hurry up and get ready. And then after that, I'm about to go get my makeup done. And then we're finna be, all right, so let me hurry up and do that. Now, this is what I put on. This little black outfit, little black jacket, shoes, socks, Yeezy slide, hair. Okay. Everything's going pretty good so far, not gonna lie. So now what I also gotta hurry up and do is I'm about to clean my room up a little bit, and then get everything laid out so that when I get back home, I can just hurry up and get dressed. See y'all when we get to the makeup place. I'm starting to get nervous. Like, I'm actually starting to get nervous now. And stomach is starting to hurt for sure. Definitely starting to get nervous. Cause now it's like finna be real. Now stuff is like getting real. But I'm gonna pull up to this hair place or whatever. All right, so I'm here now, 7 minutes early. And I'm about to read what she had sent me, because she had sent me a message earlier. She said that it's inside of polished nails. And polished nails is right there. Y'all can see it. And then she says, when you enter the salon, the suite is located in the center of the nail salon area. You'll see the blush pink Grwm front desk also direct. So we about to go in here. Let's just go in here. And let's get into it. But 444, second angel number of the day. I'm about to go home and we're gonna see what I do when I get home. But y'all, I'm so excited. I look so good. And I'm kind of scared because I'm really hoping this is the same color as my dress, because I low-key think it's a little bit darker. But I think I should be fine. So we're gonna see when we get there. But hey guys.
My shit just wrapped the test, cause I ain't come to mumble. Can't let no nigga run you. Don't cross the line, ain't ready to rumble. 4-5 of the makeup tumble. You'll get smoked trying to act too humble.
Y'all, dress is on, jewelry's on.
Yes, dress on, jewelry on. Hold on, I gotta fix the bra in the back.
Okay. Now I'm just gonna take this hair out. Okay.
so nice.
You're so pretty. You don't got bend over.
Okay, we're about to walk upstairs, daddy. I'm nervous. Oh my god. Yo, what if I fall?
Oh, be careful. Hold your dress.
I need some clipping.
Yeah.
the one with the green New Balance. Those are my two sons. The one in the middle, his dad is my brother. That's the one that's in Jamaica right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, this is your youngest. I mean, your youngest.
He's the one. Night, though. Bro. Hey, there's stars on the roof.
Y'all see the stars?
Oh, shoot, that's hard.
The stars on the roof.
Man, I know you love your job.
Wait, is this your car?
No, it's rental.
It's a company car. Okay.
Y'all, we's on the way to prom. Yeah, we just left. Look at the stars, y'all. Look at how nice this motherfucker is.
We in that jump.
Yeah, see, we got the little massage. Yeah. We got... Where yours go?
Which one? I'm not gonna lie, the flower broke.
It broke?
Yes, your mom broke it.
Oh, my mama broke it? I'm sorry.
It's all right. That's why I kept like turning it.
I'm sorry. But, y'all see? Y'all, we look so good. We did this shit. But yeah, we was on the way to the Ritz-Carlton, and we about to go take these pictures there, and after that, we finna go eat dinner there too, and then after that we're gonna prom. So we is gonna be like probably like 2 hours late to prom, but it's okay because the real party don't start until after party, to be honest.
Right.
Like, if you want to be for real.
Right.
But yeah, that's what we're doing now. Yeah. So we're gonna see y'all later. We came to 100,000, ran it up in public houses. Niggas pussy, run the rouser. Fuck me, you don't fuck without me. Hula hoop ass nigga got slugged out for trying to go. Can't let no nigga run you. Don't touch life, we ain't ready to rumble. 4-5 and make them jump. Okay. Here, guys. Ain't we vlogging?
Hey, Nar. Hey, tell Jay.
Right.
I got what I deserve. Fuck nigga. Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished. When I would've asked the mind, y'all thought it was ready.
Yo, we made it to the Ritz. This is where we're gonna take some pictures at, right here. Say hey to my vlog.
What's up, vlog?
What's up, vlog?
But, yeah.
Young living in on back.
Young living in the building.
Yeah.
Aww.
Yo.
But, yeah, yo. Ooh, should we take some here too? You think we could? But yeah, we're here at the hotel. We gotta hurry up and take these pictures, and then we're gonna eat here too. I don't know where the hotel is, but I don't know where the restaurant is, but it's somewhere in here, so we gotta find it. And photographer is about to set up. And then.
Phone out.
Yeah, see you later. Y'all, they kicked us out the hotel, so now we gotta take pictures outside. But we still look good though, so don't play. Yeah, this is what we're doing now. Ooh.
How you liking it?
Hey, this one. That one did.
Let's get some with you guys together right here. Okay. Let me get stuff too.
Okay. All right, y'all, we just got done taking pictures. We gotta hurry up in here and we gotta go in here and eat dinner. That's what we gotta do. Go in here and eat dinner, and then after that, we finna out them up. And yeah. Y'all, we're on the way home. We're on the way home, but we better change our outfits and then go to the after party. But prom itself was lame, I'm not gonna lie. We were there for like 30 minutes and then we left. Real party is after party.
Check up like all of my bag that's
stir, let's go. Take the long route, let's see back, back, see.